Hello students, I would just like to give you a few tips on how you can save your word processing documents in different file formats. For example, if you're using Microsoft Word, Mac Pages, WordPerfect, or OpenOffice, they have their native file formats that have particular extensions. Now, if your instructor is asking you to attach a certain type of file format, such as an RTF, PDF, DOC, or DOCX, and you save your document because you're working on OpenOffice and it has a different file extension, you can still save it in the format that your instructor has requested from you. This is important to know because a lot of times our instructors use what's called the inline grading style tool. And so they're going to be asking you particularly to attach a file in PDF, DOC, or DOCX. And so I'm going to show you how you can do that very easily. I happen to be using Microsoft Office, and so it's going to be easy for me to save as a DOCX because that's the native file extension for this particular program. So if I go over here to File, when I save the file for the first time, the dialog box will pop up, and then of course I'm going to name my file, and I'm going to make sure that I save the file in the place that I can locate later, whether it's in my desktop, in my documents folder, or on my jump drive. I want you to notice when you come down here, you see Save as Type. If you click on the drop-down chevron, notice there's a list of file formats. So what you can actually do is instead of saving as a regular Word doc, a DOCX or a DOC, you can save as a PDF or an RTF. In this case, my instructor may have asked me to save as a PDF, and that's very simple to do. I just make sure that it pops up in the Save as Type area, and then I click on Save. I'm not going to do that right now because I'm going to show you another option. Sometimes your instructor might ask for a rich text format. That's what we consider a universal file format that anyone with any operating system or any type of word processing program can open up this file. And other times your instructor is specifically going to be asking you to keep it in its native format or make sure it's saved as a DOC or DOCX or a PDF. And that might be because your instructor wants to make sure they can use the inline grading style tool. That means when you upload your assignment, they can look online, make comments, highlight areas, and give you feedback right online. That particular tool requires PDFs, DOCs, or DOCXs. So no matter what kind of file type your instructor asks you to attach or save your document as, it's going to be easy for you to do. Remember to go up to File, Save or Save As. The dialog box appears. Make sure you've named it and you make sure you put it in a place you can locate later. And just remember this drop-down list right here. Okay, that's it. Thank you very much.